back yet, or neither have I the wings to fly. Give me a boat that can carry two, and both shall row, my love and I.
My mother had a beautiful voice.
Oh, love is gentle, and love is kind, the sweetest flower. When first it's new, but love grows old.
One night, my mother and my father decided they could no longer live together.
And fades away like the morning dew.
Mom was very sad. So sad she stopped singing. Soon after, I went to live with my mother's sister, my Aunt Jo. Across the street from Aunt Jo's house lived Suzanne, and for a time we were best friends. Even though she wasn't interested, Suzanne agreed to go to choir with me.
So you're going to come in first, you're going to enter second, and you're going to third. Can we stand up? Let's make it as beautiful as you possibly can.
She whispered her fear.
I can't sing.
It sounded like heaven.
Hang on a minute here. We need to get this a little better than it's sounding. Can we have you one at a time? Maybe, please.
Do re mi fa.
One after another, around the circle, each sang the scale perfectly. The closer it got to our turns, the more we giggled.
I'm gonna mess up. I always mess up. It's gonna be me.
I wasn't supportive. I was happy to believe it was someone else who was messing up. Even if that someone else was you.
Suzanne?
Do re mi fa sol la ti do.
That was beautiful.
I was last. My throat started to close up. I was afraid that if I sang it would sound horrible. It was like I was being strangled from within. I ran to hide. Suzanne, you came to find me.
I have stage fright.
What does that mean?
I can't sing. Not in front of anybody. Not alone.
After that day, I never sang in front of anyone, not even to myself. Eventually, my fear affected my speaking voice too. I fell silent for a long, long time.
Thank you.
when she sails the sea. She's loaded deep, as deep can be, but not as deep as the love I'm in. I know not if I sink or swim.